Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. I am welcoming you to our new development journey series where I will be starting from unlocking the bootloader and all the way to installing a custom ROM on my Realme Pad. It is almost a year that I was waiting to make this series possible, but now things are possible with the help of Nail Chetty, Nikhil and Evil Cash. I am thankful and I would recommend you all to visit the Realme Pad Telegram group and our TechFanciers community Telegram group. So, as far as the requirement goes, you need a PC, some dozens of GB storage, USB cable, OTG and SD card. These are just requirements which may help you in case of any problem. Just a USB cable and a PC do the thing, but I recommend you to have at least an 8GB SD card, which will make the process more easy in terms of taking the backup or something. Also, I would like to warn you from the very beginning that the outputs are not fully stable and tested well, so the development is still in alpha or beta stage. It requires some additional knowledge in order to revert back. So the upcoming process may void the warranty or make the device unusable, and you are responsible for the things that you are deciding to do. Before proceeding, I would like to give a clarity on the device specific and code name. If you are having a Realme Pad that has both LTE SIM card and the Wi-Fi, then your code is RMP2120. If you are having a Realme Pad that has only the Wi-Fi, then your code is RMP2103. All usual files and codes mentioned in the video will be available in the description of the video. Some of the files are hosted privately in MediaFire to support long term. If you are coming later point in time and want to start, well, you can go to our playlist section of this channel and watch the videos from Realme Pad, a development journey. That's enough of a start. So see you in the next videos. Thanks for watching. Code Motto.